Well, don't forget to save your receipts from Cyber Monday. You're supposed to pay taxes on the stuff you buy online. Betty Yee from the State Board of Equalization is live in the newsroom with us this morning. And I was just looking online. There's an article in Forbes magazine, and it is titled, Is This the Last Free Cyber Monday? Apparently, a lot of Californians not paying what they should. Talk to me about this.
Yes, we are actually losing about $1.1 billion in use tax from California consumers who are shopping online, and the retailers are not collecting the tax from consumers, and it is the consumer's responsibility to pay that tax.
How do we know? I mean, is it as simple as looking at our receipt after we buy something online to make sure we paid a tax, or how do we know?
Well, the consumer should keep their receipt, and the way to pay it will be along with their income tax return the following April, and the tax to be paid would be the same rate as the sales tax that they would pay at their local merchant mm-hmm. if they were to purchase the item from them.
Betty, is this as simple as an on your honor tax payment, essentially?
It is for now, although it's been the law since 1935, and it was really put in place to be sure that out-of-state retailers do not have a competitive advantage over our local merchants on Main Street.
And we know that come next year, Amazon's going to be charging 37 million-plus residents in California the taxes. All right, Betty Yee, thank you so much. With the Board of Equalization, we appreciate it.
Thank you.